So guys, if you feel like you're going through a difficult time in your life, or if you feel like that you're trying to accomplish something, or you're trying to reach some type of goal, and you feel like you're gonna break, you feel like you can't do it no more, I just wanna let you know that at that moment, and at that point when you feel like that, that's where, on the other side of that, is where the growth is gonna happen. That's where the growth is. When you feel like you can't do it anymore, when you feel like you can't keep going, when you feel like, man, it's not gonna happen. Is it gonna happen? When you feel like that, when you feel like you just gonna break, you're not gonna break. You're not, trust me, I know. Because everybody has something that they came to this earth to do. Everyone is here to help and give value to somebody else. So, and you do that by finding your purpose. And you find your purpose by figuring out what are your gifts. What are you good at? You know, so by you having something that you need to give to somebody else, you're gonna have to go through a process in order to know what you're talking about. In order to be able to help somebody, you need to go through the process. And that process entails you feeling uncomfortable a lot. And when you feel uncomfortable, and when you feel like you're gonna break and that you can't do it anymore, that's when you have to stretch. You gotta keep going. You have to. You have to literally stretch yourself and keep going, because when you keep going and going, and when that endurance goes out, that's when the growth is going to hit. That's when the blessings are going to come. That's when the money is going to come. That's when the things that you want to achieve are going to come into your life. It's when you stretch and go past that point of where you think, I cannot do this no more. You gotta keep going. You gotta keep stretching. You gotta keep moving. You have to. Because if you give up, you're always gonna think in the back of your mind, what if I kept going? What if I just stretched myself just a little bit longer? You know? Like, you don't have time to waste to think something like that. You have to keep going. You have to stretch yourself, and you have to know that it's something that's pushing you and guiding you, and it's something that is there with you while you're getting over that mark and stretching. Whether you want to call it God, universe, whatever it is, it's a spirit, and it is this divine energy that's always there with us and pushing us to go and do and be more. Because that's what we came here to do. We came here for expansion and fuller expression, for this spirit to express itself through us and to speak through us so that we can help other people. So yeah, if you feel like, man, I can't do it, stretch. Keep going. Keep doing it. Keep moving.